It was quite a wake-up call. And since that time, the Agent Orange has spread from my lungs to my brain, colon, blah, blah. But that's just the sexy story. The real issue for me is what I've been able to learn, the consciousness that it developed, the awareness that it brought to me about life. I don't know where it came from, but the attitude of gratitude seems to be the thing that put me over the line where I could really see, how can I take advantage of this? How can I use this as an opportunity to find out who's the authentic Brad? I've been trying to wake up and trying to love. And when I went to Healing Circles a couple of months ago for the first time, I was amazed at something I hadn't felt before. I felt safe. I'm not sure what creates that safe place,